Nostalgia in reverse, the longing for yet another strange land, grew especially strong in spring.